In this video, we will demonstrate how to create and configure profiles in Wyse Easy Setup 2.0. You can add multiple local users and local groups to a profile and deploy customized configurations to the profile. To begin, let's see how to create a profile. Log into the admin account, go to the Start menu, and select Wyse Easy Setup Admin in the Wyse folder. Now, click the Profiles tab. Then, click the plus symbol and enter the profile name. Now, click the check mark next to the new profile name. To add users or groups to the profile, select the checkbox in the Users and Groups window. For the purposes of this video, we are selecting the admin and guest user and administrators group. Now, click the check mark in Change Profile. The new profile is added and displayed in the Wyse Easy Setup Administrator user interface. Now, the settings configured using the Wyse Easy Setup Administrator user interface are applied to the created profile. Click Apply. This completes the process to create a profile. Next, let's see how to configure a profile for domain users or groups. To start, log into the admin account, go to Start, and from the Windows Administrative Tools folder, select Computer Management. Now, go to Local Users and Groups and click Groups. Then, select an existing group or add a new group. Right-click the group and click Properties. Add the domain users and or groups for which you want to configure a profile. Then, click OK. Click OK. Next, open the Wyse Easy Setup Administrator user interface. Click the Profiles tab. When you see the Profiles tab displayed, click the plus symbol and enter the profile name. Now, click the check mark next to the new profile name. To add users or groups to the profile, select the checkbox in the Users and Groups window. Now, click the check mark in the Change Profile tab. The new profile is added and displayed in the Wyse Easy Setup Administrator user interface. And the settings configured using the Wyse Easy Setup Administrator user interface are applied to the created profile. Click Apply. This completes the process of configuring a profile for domain users or groups. For more information, see the Wyse Easy Setup documents at downloads.dell.com.